is nothing you can do just staring outside with a gorgeous, clear, sunny day. So glad that's when sunshine comes up, but so sad that when summer holidays are coming to an end, but nearly, because we haven't made it all the way to the episode just yet. Don't know why this hasn't happened. Hi everybody, my name is Yoshi here, and we're back for more next exciting episode that we're playing, Kirby's Return to Dreamland! Remember me? Of course! Well, as you can see, apparently. Well, I was just looking outside of the window, and today it was a clear, sunny day. Don't know why, it's because it's great in here. So, new lights. It's been great. So then, let's introduce my friends, shall we? So, this is Dante Khan. Yellow. This is Yellow Yoshi. Hi. This is Wario. Yellow. This is Toad. Hello. This is Luigi. Yellow. This is Bowser. Hi there, everybody. And say hello to Pink Yoshi. Yellow! Well, in our last time, this ending episode, for me, taking notes is that we watched the opening scene like lots of times and trying to get to many of the stairs as so much as we can and watch the other cutscene to the Hall of Connor to the New World. So, we're actually rolling episode 29. And now, we're here on episode 30. And today is the day that we're heading over to level 2 and stage 2 again. And I know that you guys were with us, but we're going to do it in the main mode version. But that's why, it's because we haven't played in the main mode edition yet for a very, very long time. So, I was thinking of why not that we're going to do the Vamo version? But the reason why is because we have completed about 100% of a game through. And it has been amazing. I cannot wait to play this stage again in the Vamo version because we haven't played it such for a very long time. And yeah, folks. Well, let's get this episode started. Yeah! Seriously. Oh my god, we are back, folks! Level 2 and stage 2 of the main mode version! Oh my god, I'm so happy! But I did the last time that we did like a 100% game mode, it was great, but now it looks like that we gonna do it! It's the greatest thing I never know in the main mode version, but I know the answer why because we had 100%, and I never know the answer why because we did it on episode 10. And I'm so, so happy to be back in here. I mean, really, look at this. Look at this. Let's see whether we get to the traffic. Yeah, I think it's dead again. But guys, I know the answer. It can be really easy, but I don't know why. Watch this and see how it goes on, okay? But it didn't get crashed us. Well, for the moment. Now, pay attention to the traffic. Double easy. Oh, okay. I wouldn't expect that to see that one coming. Yeah, then we're gonna see that again. Now, where's the food? Where's the food? Is one here? Nope. Fair enough. Suit yourself then. Okay. Let me do the element with me and the. Look how slow this wall is. It's very slow. I knew it was gonna happen. Okay. Like, who cares, apparently. Okay, so still 100% witches. Pretty nice.
But I never know the house of wall.
Look how slow this wall is. Look at this. Look at this one. As slow as a snail, but I don't know why. But I don't hear a single higher pick, which is totally bad. Yeah, really, really, really bad indeed. I never usually die again in purple. Oh no. Did you hear the first higher pick? And I never know that my arms are getting all the time. No, 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 no. Holy gosh, that was a close call, just like last time. But I know that the main mode version is quite easy to do, but I don't know why it's not be easier to do. Got it! It fell! It fell! Oh! Oh, come on! You know what? Go for it. I gotta take it. Oh, this is difficult. Quite difficult to get. Well, leave it about you, you little buddy. Is that understood what you're hearing? Yes, Abby. I will come and get you, okay? Soon enough. In a minute. I mean, to me, when I'm looking on the iPad version, whether you can see right here, well, you're not able to see when the... Wait, pause it. Did you see when that sweet has been covered by the Bubble of Death?
I didn't see it.
Oh, actually, no. The Bubble of Death is just covers the fish. Why am I acting wrong? What am I being so ridiculous for anyway? I don't know. But at least you got the first higher pick, which is, pretty fine, apparently. In your- Sorry, I didn't pause it, apparently. I didn't stop the recording. I know it'll be right. Come on, where is it? I'll probably get a good one. Yeah, let's make sure that we get an epic ending this time for sure. Yeah, but really simply, yes. I'm doing it with Wario. Oh god, be careful about that. My gosh, so close! Yeah, you're right. So close indeed. I'll get him! Yeah! There we go, all sorted! Yay, you! Go you! Go you! Go you! Go you! Go you! Yay, Wario! This game is still 100%, that's why. Yeah, you can see that again. This game has still got 100% game complete. Whoops. Yeah, that's why. It's because my fingers got tired. Hold on, I need someone. Okay. Bye-bye, fish! Oh my god, my fingers! And do you know what that reminds me of? No, no, no! 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 Oh, no! Oh, wow! First crush ever in the main mode! That's the first ever crush! Oh my god, it didn't happen in the extra mode version, but now it's next to a stupid mango version! Oh my god. Now it looks like we've only looked about 98% so far. That is pretty bad. Oh my god, this wall is being ridiculous. Am I right, everybody? You said, am I right, look about lots of times, would you please shut up? Don't you ever get that to start, Mario, thank you. Look how slow this wall is, like a snail. Yeah, like totally slow, much slower as a turtle. Come on. Come on, let's see, we're gonna make it this time for sure. No! Oh my god, get it! In your face! You're never gonna get cross does in that one version now! I thought the moment is gonna be annoying it, but it's still annoying low. Oh god, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be the end. This is gonna be the end. Okay. I'll deal with it with Yoshi. I mean, yellow Yoshi. Get luck! We missed the epic candy. I know. Okay, anyhow. So, we've almost get to zero lives. We're halfway there. So, now that means we've got 6 lives in the day, but now we gotta carry on getting more stars than it looks supposed to be. Well, we watched Kim the Turtle do that. Oh, damn it! Hold on, let me help. It can float. When you fly, it can float like a balloon. I know. See, it feels like a helium balloon. Whoa! Oh my god, that's the second one! And that's a true one! Oh god. In your face. Okay, so 2 higher picks. Oh my gosh. You won't hear a true one. It's so... Oh my gosh. Go back here! You're not gonna swallow the stars ever again, you little idiot. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. Look. Do you see how slow this wall is? That didn't make it close. You got to see Lady when he was like spinning like... I know because I'm like spinning like a tornado somehow. Anyhow, let's move on to 6 lives and 22 stars. This is going to be amazing. I know that the answer that we definitely get crushed for the first time in the main mode, oops! But I almost get to like 100%, but it's 98%, oops! Get away, you devil! I'll be really fat! Get it! Yay! Leslie, you're gonna make it this time. Whoops. Come on. Yay! In your face. In your face. Okay. Yeah. Come on, we need an epic ending now. We need get this epic ending out, really! Let's see if we're gonna get an epic ending this time. I'll go with you, Bowser.
Fair enough, then. Now look at me. Look at.
Can the camera focus? Look at this closest! I know. Alright. So, we got 5 lives and 57 stars. And I know that the answer. Why do we still got that stupid idiot moron? 98% is because we get the first craft of the pop order. I know that the answer why. Whoa, that's a good technique. Forget this! Go, 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 go! Thank you! It said it's at the top, what do they mean push? Oh my god, my fingers get to get aches! My fingers are gonna ache, like, hold on, just let me know. Thank you, right. Let's see if we're gonna get to the final world this time for sure. Oh god, this is the end! Maybe not. Did you see Kirby? Yeah, I see it earlier, right? Listen, with that, that close! Look at that, we're that close to the end, get it! I know that you said like plenty of time already. Whoops! I've almost forget 1 star if I left the one. So that means the pop or death might swallow one. And we got 5 lives. Thank goodness for Laura. You stupid traitor! Ah, come on! Is that a hard pick or an epic? I think this looks like an epic pick to me. YouTube while like a minute for the trap it and bye bye. I'll do it. You ready? Please get it again this time, you. Okay. What are you gonna say to yourself? Like, who cares? Alright, still got 98%. But I know it's not the number, it's no 100% clear. But actually, no. It still doesn't make any nonsense. Okay, let's go. Do you know what that stage? It just reminds me of. What's that? When the song called 5, 6, 7, 8. By the steps. Yeah, woo! Thank you! Making yourself happy. Well, I was saying is from 5, 6, 7, 8 by the steps. Don't do another the last time from 5, 6, 7, 8 by the steps. Yeah, I never knew the answer. No, 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 no! Goodbye. Not goodbye. Yeah. Holy nuts, how do I do that? Let's see, make sure we need to get an epic egg this time for sure. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. Not again. How is Puss getting an epic egg now? The number the last time that we've gotten the egg, we're getting in the main mode, but we don't! How am I supposed to get one? That doesn't count, it's just an epic hit. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh! We still got no sign in the beginning anywhere! Where could it be? Oh my gosh, it's taking us forever to get this. Oh, good. Yeah, that's good. That's good, yay. There's no pressing B in this game, but that is not right. Oh god, get it. Yes. Finally. Let's hope we're gonna make it to the epic egg this time for sure. Okay, well, let's see how it goes. Fingers crossed. You know what? It's Mr. Mastertone. Maybe the Yoshi Stones. Are you alright? Mm-hmm. Alright.
We only got two higher picks, which is not that bad.
But not too shabby. But at least that we've got two lives. Right now. Okay, don't you dare to come to me. Don't you dare come towards me. You stupid god fishy. Oh, come on, really? Oh, sorry, that's my burp. I wasn't recognized that. Here we go. Come on, Walt, help! Give me some help! my gosh. Now I have to rescue all of the stars by using a good technical way. Oh god, no, no, no! Get it! Oh god, ah! We're done. No! Ah! 96%! The power of death is one, that's one star! Oh my god. Oh my gosh. This Wallace one swallowed the star, so that means 96, literally 96%. Okay, let's see if we're gonna get it up again. This time for sure. Come on, we can do it, we can get it. Oh. Oh my gosh, super seriously? We're never gonna make it this time for sure. We've got one life and 66 stars now! Come on, we can do this. We need to get in there beginning no matter what we can do. We got 96% now because the purple ball of the death has swallowed one star. Use the bear retard! Okay, you want to get back. Thank you. Come on. There we go. There we go. Just scratch my nose. I'm really forced to scratch my nose so badly, but I just don't know. Oh, he's there. Thank you. Oh no! We got two lives! We need to get this for sure. Oh my god, you can see Kirby's mad eyes. Is this counts? Falling is definitely not living counts. But still a little counts because this wall is like near close to the gap. You can see right here. Would you like to go forward a bit and see what it looks like? Yeah, look, if you fall, you can see the edge between the gaps between here to the TV. Does make it a little count, so that means I think I might get 1 point for that. That might be that close indeed. Okay. Okay, thank you for Lord Jesus. Okay. Two high epics, one at the beginning. No, the plan is for that is it. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think definitely this is counts. I don't know yet, because you never know what it will might gonna get. I think it might maybe get one or something. Yeah, that is definitely not counts. Falling, it does not even count. But that means... I think it might be getting it again or somehow. Yeah. Wait! Let me just go right here. Or I should fly over there. Look at this, folks. Guess what we got? One life and one star. Did you just see that we got one life? Ah, come on! We got one damage! Oh my god, that is a bad way to start. Look at that. Bad way to start of the stage. But still got 96%. Oh, come on! We want to push it back! Not forward! Make it going backwards! Make it count! Yeah, you could read that again apparently. Make it go backwards. Does it count? Come on. We need to get in a real epic game. But don't stop. Woo! Come on, we need food. We need food! Okay. We won the beginning! We won the beginning! We're real. Oh god, please make it count this time! Fingers crossed, everybody. Right. Not the epic ending! You're absolutely kidding! This is not the real one as we didn't get before, but this is definitely real! See? Now you're gonna see how close this wall is. So now we got two high epics and two epic endings. What a good way. So that means it's a tie between the high epic and an epic ending. So if the high epic, we're going to make for the last one. So that means the high epic win. If we get the last epic ending, just like that we haven't got before. So that means the epic ending will win. Let's make a good countdown for this one for sure. Yeah, this is definitely the last round, everybody. This is definitely the last round. So then, the never the last time that we've got, we'll get nearly close to one life. For the bonus round, that we didn't get to the bonus round no time at all because this wall had crushed us for the last one. Let's hopefully that we're gonna make sure this wall will definitely not crush us for the last one. Sure. I know it's gonna be a bit a little medium though. Come on. No, 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 no. That is a very epic fail just like last time. Literally, this is just what happens the last time. So that means it's a draw, everybody. Let's see how we play for. A perfect 1 hour! Amazing! Oh my gosh. Okay, so those things get a little worse just like last time, but in MMO version, we did like 100% gameplay the last time. But now it looks like this wall crushed us for the first time in the MMO version, and now it looks like the wall has swallowed one star in the MMO. So that means 96%. That was a lucky shame. So then, I will catch you guys. We're going to go upstairs and then choose a raffle ticket to see what Lumidonis is and what type of murder we're going to do in the future, either this afternoon or tomorrow. Depends, okay? Right, so then we'll see you guys when we get upstairs! Woo! We're back at the bedroom, aren't we? Yeah, it's kind of a little bit worse than last time. So, now as Yoshi's in it, Mario has turned himself. So, Mario's from here. So, it's Luigi's turn. Okie dokie. Now then, I'm going to select one of those. And make a shovel to see what level and stage do you really want to go on. But luckily, you're going to have 3 chances until you make your decision to see what level and stage do you think the Living Dinos will go on. And do you think it would be yes? Go for it. It would be a no? Go for a different one. Okay, so good luck. Thank you. Damn it.
it's number 3.
But we went down to Lovey Dancing number 3 for lots of times. Should we go for a different one? We played it in the action mode like lots of times, but in the main mode version, well, as they know, thank goodness.
I know exactly what it'd be. I knew it. I knew it'd be number 11. You've watched. 3, 2, 1. Nope, it's number 12.
Ooh, what are you going to do? Are you going to do the action mode or the main mode version?
No? Well, that's your last chance. White foot would be a good one. Number 8. Ooh, we've done this in the lake for what we've gone to stage for ages. So, what do you think? Do you want to play it? Nope.
Your eyes, folks.
I've got number 4. Cool. Are you gonna do it? Super seriously.
I'll just be a good one.
Number 9.
So, do we do it?
Why ever not?
Because we did it like lots of times. But we haven't done the MMO version. We'll do that one day.
A few moments later.
Let's see. Number 8. Come on! Let's see what this one am I gonna do. Number 11. So good! What are you gonna think? Are you gonna do it in the main mode version or the action mode version? Neither.
Come on, please.
Number 6.
Ooh.
That is nice. So I bet it's like a plane passing by. So what do you think? Are you going to stage? Yes, I am. Oh, thank goodness for Lord. And I'm going to do the action mode version because the reason why, because the guys never played it in this before. So I decided to do the action mode version. Fair enough. Okay, Yoshi, do your stuff. Okay, so to say is good luck.
Thank you.
Here we go. Toad, look at the camera, please. Okay. Woo! Well, okay, guys, so I hope you enjoy the 30th episode of Let's Play Kirby's Return to Dreamland. So I have to say is, thank you guys so much for watching. Well, I know it sounds pretty good indeed, but I don't know why. It's because, for some reason, it's because we just have a good time going to this stage, but for some reason, it goes a little bit better than before. So then, now, it looks like it's time to do announce the results. So, now let's get started, shall we? So, now, in third place winner, but national, in third place server, winner with under 0 points has to go with B. I'm sorry, Crandis Pose, you got bad luck. The crowd has been booing at you because you still got 0 points. I don't know why that the Crandis Pose has got still got 0 points. That's because it's really difficult to get in Neville to Stage 2. But maybe next time, if we're going to get one for sure, that'd be great. Okay? So then, Oh, wait, then. So there's like no second place winner of the day. And I know that the answer one is because it's a bit luck, Shane. So yeah. Well, that's about luck. Okay, then. Now, in first place winner, well, there's like no second place winner, but instead, in third place winner with under both 2 points has to go with a higher pick, and then they're going to just give a little bit of round of applause. Well, that is definitely say is one of the most worst hits we ever get, but worst points because we went more higher picks. So yeah. Well, as you know if admitting us as is, that when we heading over to level to stage two in the main mode version last time, that we made it to 100%. And now it looks like that we have a bad luck because we got crushed by the Puppet Wall of Death for the first time ever, and the Puppet Wall of Death swallowing the stars for the very first time. I know it's sad, wasn't it, ladies and gentlemen? What I gotta say is, next time that we're heading over to the main mode edition of level 2 and stage 2, we definitely need to get a full house for this one. Is that okay? Yeah, you can say it again. Okay? Well then, the next signing episode is that we'll be heading over to level 3 and stage 3 in the extra mode version once again, because we haven't played the stage such for a very long time, so we're gonna play the stage. So, if you enjoyed this signing episode, so please make sure to drop the comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. So then, yeah. Well, we'll come back to on episode 31, where we're heading over to level 3 and stage 3 in the extra mode version. So, we'll catch you guys later, folks. So, bye!